In the northwest corner of England is the beautifully scenic area known as the Lake District, a rural area of green rolling hills and beautiful lakes nestled between the mountains. The poet William Wordsworth was born here and lived most of his life here. In 1798, William Wordsworth and Samuel Taylor Coleridge published a volume of poetry called Lyrical Ballads. The poems were such a departure in style and content from the poetry that preceded them, the neoclassical poetry of the 18th century, that 1798 is considered the beginning of an entirely new period in British literature, the Romantic period. Romanticism is a literary theory that places the individual in the center of life and experience. Romanticism grew from the time period immediately following the American Revolution, with its emphasis on democracy and equality, and the French Revolution, which also emphasized liberty, equality, and fraternity. Romanticism stresses the importance of each individual, no matter his or her economic or social status, and is populated with characters like Michael the Shepherd. Romantic writers view literature as a means of individual expression.